Hello, YouTube. Okay, so I am back, and today I will be playing some Warframe. I don't really know what I'm doing down here. And here's my Kubra. Actually, alright, so I have 108. So I'm gonna go buy myself a death cube. So, today I'm going to be playing some Warframe, and the reason why I've started playing Warframe is because my friend recently thought I should. And I guess it's not really just recently, but I've been playing Warframe for like a week or two now. No, not a week, like more than a week. But either way, got me a Kubra. That took a while. Would not suggest making that like a big priority. But I do like the one that I got. It's a retrieval Chesa Kubra. Pretty good. Let's see if I can do it again. So, yeah, I feel like this is a, you know, kind of finished Splinter Cell, so I decided I needed something new. And this just came up. And it's free to play, which is super awesome, because it's actually, like, a lot better than most free to play games, and has, like, really nice graphics. Like, just look at those flames right there. It's got really nice to use controls. You can play it on the Xbox and on the PS4 if you want to. The PS3, whatever you want. Yeah, let's see what he does. He'll bring me whatever I'm currently in need of. I just kind of dig it up. I just got Rhino, which really works with my playing style quite well. I'm very much a run into the action, hit it every one as hard as I can kind of guy. That's how I like to play it. And so he works really well. Though he is quite low level. I should have built my first Sentinel way before Kubra's, but I didn't because Kubra's don't cost money or resources, and so I had just kind of, you know, not had those certain resources at the moment, and so I thought I would push the Kubra, because it'll be super easy, and then as soon as I made that, like, primary mission, it found out that it was really hard. Super easy. But it's Christmas anyway, so who cares? Take out your names. I love the stealth kill with this sword. It's the Grand. picks out the person's legs and takes them. And then, like, cuts them. Also, I'm gore not enabled because, I don't know, I don't feel like it's really useful. It also just adds. Defense mission, so we can, oh yeah, see, so he grabs all that stuff, and then brought it over here, and the thing down at the bottom really tells me that what I should have, which is pretty nice. I think it looks pretty nice. It's pretty nice. Resources I need, and just need more money. It's a really cool, like, set up the whole game. And that's gonna, like, it's got a lot of cool stuff going on. It's a nice mix of all the different games I have. Stayed in one more. Would have made this video probably a little more interesting. This shouldn't take long. So, today is, this video is more just to kind of show off Warframe a bit, and tell you guys a little bit about how I'm trying to run stuff. So, I'm gonna try to, you know, do this a little bit more often. But it is hard. I am a sophomore in high school, so time isn't always easily happening. I do, you know, have a life. No, it might not seem like it. So I don't know what that is. Every time I have a hard hit, it does that, like, shit. Seems that nobody else can see it, so I don't know. Oh, 3 stars. It really only takes my one spell to make my most hits. And then, okay, so the little yellow circle things. Those are resources. I've noticed Doge can do that. He will carry them over. He finds ones that are the way of me. Or that I might definitely need. a whole, what's it called? Also, interesting trick with this game. When you fall, you fall really hard and you get stopped for a second. But if you slide, which is control, you will end with speed and you'll just kind of slide away. Oh, cool. We're all done. Also, I like the whole setup of the menu. So like all of your friends are in blue and then that green shape thing. That is what you're trying to get to. What is the objective? The objectives are actually yellow. I'm gonna wait at the moment. Just because I don't want to complete it. The green thing is extraction. Or it's telling you to go this way because for some reason. Lotus tells you all kinds of stuff, and then you can join syndicates and all kinds of other stuff. So. Get gear. Okay. Well, thank you for watching. It has been fun, and like and subscribe. If you have any questions, put them down in the comments. And if you want to suggest something I do for a video, just put it in the comments, email me, do it if you want. It's all up to you. Okay? Thank you. Bye.